Have you seen UpstateAllStarsTV.com? They are the authority for the hottest hip-hop, rap, R&B, dancehall artists in upstate New York and worldwide. Check out interviews, documentaries, and banging music 24/7. You can also watch UpstateAllStarsTV.com at home on your big screen by way of your Fire Stick, Xbox, or PlayStation Internet browser. The real dopest artist on the planet is playing right now on UpstateAllStarsTV.com. Also, make sure you follow them on Twitter at Upstate All Stars and on Instagram at The Upstate All Stars. I'll leave the link right at the top line of the description box. Go check them out right now. UpstateAllStarsTV.com. Tell them Old God from Hip Hop News Uncensored sent you. Ready, set, go. All right, man. By now, we all probably heard about the news of Bill Cosby's verdict, being overturned today. Well, Phylicia Rashad, who was the former TV wife and good friend of Bill Cosby, gave her reaction to his conviction being overturned today. Before I get into the content and what exactly she tweeted out today, everybody, make sure you guys go ahead, smash the like button, share this video, and be sure to check out UpstateAllStarsTV.com. Shout out to them brothers. They are the sponsors of this video. All right, so Phylicia Rashad, you know, moments after Bill Cosby was released from prison today, put this. She put, finally, a terrible wrong is being righted. A miscarriage of justice is corrected. Now, Bill Cosby's release from prison shocked a lot of people, but it came down to, you know, the Constitution and the Fifth Amendment with this case. And, you know, for a lot of people who, you know, people just really need to read, you know, deeply into what exactly went on with this case. Actually, you know, later on tonight on this channel, that's why it's good for you guys. You need to subscribe right now at the notification bell. We actually interviewed the top attorney, one of the top attorneys, I say, out of the state of Indiana in his class. And, you know, he talked for about 30 minutes on Bill Cosby's case. We broke it down, you know, on with a fine-tooth comb, talked about every single aspect of it. So this will be going up tonight. So make sure you guys subscribe to that, to the channel right now below. Hit the notification bell. Select the option that says get all notifications, because that video definitely is going up tonight. But what do you guys think about what Phylicia Rashad said? Now, she's been one few of the people, you know, I see one of the handful of people that have been taken up for Bill Cosby through this whole ordeal. He had a lot of people that he was close to throw him under the bus. So she was one that stood steadfast and strong by Bill Cosby, and finally coming out saying, finally, a terrible wrong is being righted. A miscarriage of justice is corrected. Now, whatever you believe about this case, you know, you have to look at what exactly went down. You know, what he pretty much, you know, said, you know, was not supposed to be used. The prosecution, you know, lied pretty much in this case. So it's a miscarriage of justice is correct. The prosecution can't promise you one thing and then go behind your back and do something else. And a lot of his motions were denied. A lot of the things that he tried to do were denied. But ultimately, it came down to the courts and, you know, pretty much, you know, I'm doing the right thing by Bill Cosby, however you believe about what he did. But it's your brother, Old God Man, Hip Hop News Uncensored. What do you guys think about this? I want to see your comments, man. Fire away with your comments. Also, make sure you guys do your due diligence. Go ahead and smash that like button and share this video. Drop it. Text it to a friend. Email it. Or leave it on your Facebook timeline right now, man. If you want to help us out, we definitely appreciate you, you know, doing that right now. Go ahead, fire away those comments, man, and I'll be definitely reading, going back and forth with you guys tonight, seeing what you guys are saying about this. And like I said, subscribe right now. Subscribe right now, because later on, we're dropping a video from an attorney who's going to break it all down. You know how we do it here on Hip Hop News Uncensored. Thorough. So stay tuned. Actually, it's uploading right now. It'll be up for you guys later on. So, man, hey, man, it's your boy, Old God Man, Hip Hop News Uncensored. Peace.